My name is Rajeeb Dey and I run internships.com, a platform to connect students and graduates to entrepreneurial work placements. And for me, a measure of success is to get the word internships into the dictionary. When it comes to money, my motto is focus on what you love doing and the money will follow. The first money I ever earned was at school, literally a few pounds just selling sweets to other friends. The best piece of financial advice I've had was from my parents, and it was about living within your means. And that means not spending more than you actually have. The most stupid purchase was a jacket I saw for about £50. It was on sale, looked great on the shelf and on the hanger, but I've never ended up wearing it. So my first tip is about being remarkable. When coming up with an idea, think about what will make people remark about it. As cliche as it may sound, it is who you know, not what you know. So it's really important you get out there and meet as many people as possible, share your idea, get advice, and make as many contacts as you can. My favorite quote is from Gandhi, who says, "Be the change you wish to see in the world." That's really important because if you want something to be changed or want something to be done, you're the best person to do it. So just go for it.